The King of Fighters 15.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Mighty here. Here I am on the open beta for King of Fighters 15. So, looks like the installation is finally complete because I did download it last night, and that's what the message said to me. So, I just waited, and of course, I had to get ready for work. But now, finally, I get a chance to get in depth with this. So far, I see versus and training that's for the offline only, but on the online, which the rank matches unavailable, but casual and room matches is available. And not to mention there's a tutorial, which all the basics of the moves and attacks. No DJ station, but that's where you want to go to if you wanted to choose a music for battles. So that's pretty sweet. So I guess that this has got to be the widget that's the main menu for the full game once it's 100%. So I guess it is technically that it's a 25%. But I do love that sick emblem right there. That's so awesome. So I'm gonna do a little training at the moment so I can just fully understand that is because this is completely different than it is in KOF 14 that I usually play, and I still have it in my possession. So once I finish the training, then I can go ahead and get started on the casual match and just see how good I got so far. So that's what it's gonna be about. It's all about just having a little fun moment there and just get experience with this game, because it will be coming out next year in February, which I am looking forward to it, mostly because of my future wife, Mai Shiranui. So there's that. But this is one game I am looking forward to it. So let's go ahead and get started. And if you're new to this content, be sure to smash those likes and also click that little bell, and you get notification from yours truly, your friendly neighborhood reactor man for reaction, gaming, music streaming, and anime. And let's begin.
Round one, ready, go!
Stand your ground. Ready? Go!
Round one. Ready? Go! Reach for the top. Ready? Go! Take it!
Final round. Ready? Go! Round one. Ready? Go!
Hey! a stellar fight! These two know how to rumble! Winner! Round one! Ready? Go!
Round one! Ready? Go!
Yeah! Reach for the top. Ready? Go! Reach for the top. Ready? Go!
Round
one. Ready? Go!
Round
two. Ready? Go!
Both point characters are knocked out. 少しは燃えさせてくれよ。
Round three. Ready? Go!
受けろ。
Yeah! This is just the start of a new worldwide legend!
Winner!
こんな手応えのね戦いで満足できるかよ。
Round one, ready, go!
Well, I think that's going to be it. For now, that is. So far, the controls are very fluent, especially the wild combo. To my knowledge, that's almost quite of a auto combo to Dragon Ball Fighters that you could do to one super. Or if you have enough bars, that you can also can pull off of a climatic finisher right to the end of it. That's pretty awesome and very fast, I do say so. And of course, that you can still do a lot of the chain combo as well. And also there's the super cancel that you can and have the ability to however you want to dish out, depends on your strategy. But so far, it's very competitive. But that's the nature of a fighting game. So, even though that I'm getting the hang of it, but I still need a little bit more practice. So I'm not sure how long it's gonna last, but I may want to do again for another hour or so. But for right now, I just want to just kick back and just rest for a little bit before I do anything else. But if you guys enjoy that, and I might just do another video for that. And yeah, I apologize of me being quiet and no commentary. It's just my nature. It's just that I just like to, you know, stay focused and just watch the opponent gonna make a move, or they're gonna try to duck. It's just trying to be completely focused. It's just a habit. But be sure to smash those likes and also leave a comment down below, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and be safe.